I look a bit of a mess because we've just walked 20 minutes up a hill to Big Tesco's because we need to get some food and stuff. We need to get lunch as well.
This is my Tesco's haul. There's some fruit and some
popcorn. Can you get some of this stuff?
Right, we've got some bee readies and some brownies, and these are Amy's faves. So thanks, Grace.
We have come to our room, checked in, all of that stuff. We're going to go for a little walk on the beach now. I'm wearing the same jumper that I've been wearing all day. I'm wearing these jeans. This is not a good angle, sorry, but. And I just put my hair in a bun because. Yeah, we're gonna go down. Well, I say down, it's literally across the corridor for dinner. We've had breakfast this morning. It was very nice. We're going for a little walk today. We're staying in Broadhaven, and we are going to walk to a Little Haven, which is just a cute little beachy place. But we thought it'd be nice to just go on a little walk, go and explore somewhere. I'm wearing denim shorts today and this little white top, and then this jumper, which I feel like just is very beach holiday vibes. This is the jumper on. Very cute. The bag is very full. It has a whole towel in it because
I probably
wouldn't lie on the beach, you know. Beautiful outfits with the Converse as well. I feel like I'm in the crew now for that. You'll be making moves that you who really care what Simon say. All the bad things, girl, I had to look past that. Call yourself a dime, I'm just trying to get my cash back. You be looking fine, so no wonder they can't match that. Louis V scarf, or I'm chilling with a dad. Whoa. Slow it down like that, just hold me down like that, yeah. She's a Mona Lisa, everyone's standing up. Okay, we have walked down to this little beach, which is really cute. It's very windy, but it's actually not cold, like it's quite warm. We're about to have some lunch. We went to a Londis to get some picnic stuff, so I'm gonna have that. I'll show you what we're having. You'll be making moves that you who really care what Simon say. All the bad things, girl, I had to look past that. Call yourself a dime, I'm just trying to get my cash back. You be looking fine, so no wonder they can't match that. Louis V scarf, or I'm chilling with a dad. Whoa. Guys, we bought these little bracelets. They look very cute.
These ones?
Yes. For dinner now, I think we're going to a little cafe that does like takeaway stuff, and I'm literally one away from 1,000 subscribers, which is really exciting, so hopefully we'll hit it tonight. I'm wearing this jumper again just because it's really fun, and I've got my black play suit on underneath. But yeah, let's go have some dinner, hopefully hit 1k and buy cake. Yeah. And this is the fit check for tonight. These are like little shorts. It's play suit, but yeah, bag. Just waiting for some dinner. Well, me and Lara have got ads, but we're just waiting for the others.
No, I just like tucked it down there.
So we were on 999 subscribers before dinner. So I'm gonna see. Oh, have we hit?
There we go, 1k.
Thank you guys so much, that was so fun. I love you all very much, but I will do a proper post and everything soon. But we're gonna go do some writing in the sand. Hit 1,000 subscribers, so we're gonna go to the shop and buy a cake for celebration and then go in. Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Guys, so today it's actually the afternoon. We've not really done much this morning. We went to have like a breakfast on the beach, got some pan au chocolat, and then we've just been chilling in the room because it was a bit cold. And we are now making some lunch to go eat on the beach. We're gonna go in the sea, make some bracelets.
Yeah,
I'm gonna finish reading this book, so I'm very close to the end.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so we are walking down to get some dinner now. It's a little pizza restaurant, which I think we're gonna go to. We've all got our nice dresses on because it's our last evening, because we go home tomorrow, which is very sad. I actually can't believe that we go home tomorrow. But yeah, it's, as you can tell, it's really nice weather. I've got all the bracelets on, feels very summery. But I said we're going to a pizza restaurant. We're getting the pizza as like a takeaway so we can eat it on the beach. Just hold me down like that, yeah. Everyone's lining up to see it. There must be something bad feature. Just ordered pizza. We're waiting for that to come out and then we'll walk down to the beach and look for that.
Here is our ham.
Oh, that is that's your prosciutto.
I rate this pizza a lot. The pizza was really good. I love a pizza and I am not afraid to say that that was one of my favourite pizzas I've ever eaten. We just took some Instagram pictures, so go follow my Instagram. Because we are on our way home. It is Monday. I haven't vlogged today just because we were packing up, leaving the hostel, and we were sat just like reading and chilling for a couple of hours waiting for the train, and now we're on the train. It's like 1:15, lunchtime. The train's like 4 hours, but we've got seats the first time around. This train is so quiet compared to it how it was on Friday, which is really good. It was packed on Friday, but we've got seats with tables. And I'm going to eat my lunch now because I'm really hungry.